Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some more Fallout 4, with 120 plus fucking mods installed. So let's go, and go forth, go to our mission. I know it's going to be over here. I'm not using CBBE or Clientane's, however you say it, beautiful body enhancer, because quite honestly, I can't figure the shit out, and I'm being really dumb with it, so... I know it's the best. Oh, oops. Where's my weapon? Where's my weapon at? Why is that thing not attacking? Okay. Come back here, dog. Oh, you fucker. Okay. Anyways, I'm not using that yet because I haven't found a good tutorial showing me how to do it properly without fucking up my game and having nothing work right, and it's a big clusterfuck for me right now, so I'm just using this Valkyrie body mesh that's nice and easy and comes with everything that I want already by default. Yeah. Head the fuck out of here. Where'd it go? Oh, glowing? No. Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah, those things are modded to look a little bit different, or they're supposed to be anyways. Holy crap, they're everywhere. I didn't want to cut out some travel scenes until at least... I'll get to it one time, and then after that, when it goes to just quick loading, then I'll just quick load and cut that out, because that just takes time. And there's no point for that. Nobody wants to watch that shit. Look at all these beautiful trees. I'm gonna save this shit. I forget. I gotta go over here and talk to these guys and kill a shit ton of raiders, I believe. Yeah, a bunch of raiders need to bite it. Nice. Oh no, we're not going up there just yet. There's like a dog that'll fucking blow me up. Can't make it up that rock. Can't scare him up the rock. For some reason or another. Anything in it? Nope. Ah, yes. That dog that's explosive is just... Whoa! It's just right up over there. We're not gonna mess with that dog. We are gonna kill this mongrel. Oh man, these things are getting tough already! Wait, don't I have something that's more powerful than this? I guess I don't. Until I level up a little bit, I'm gonna have to use these shitty weapons, or until at least I find a baseball bat. Baseball bat has pretty good damage. Oh, what's this? Got a quick save because this looks interesting. Mongrel, you don't see me. Maybe you do. Ooh, ooh. Only 8 experience. Come on, come on. Hook me up with more experience than that. I thought there was some bottle caps that are... Oh, there it is. The bottle caps. Take all the bottle caps. Oops. Thought there was a lot more enemy dogs around here. There should be. Oh. Eat it, dog! You get nothing, pooch. And you get nothing in return. Oh, hello. Just hanging out over there, huh? Are you? Hanging out? What? Where are you going? Oh no, oh no. Oh! Bit my head right off. Well, almost, in theory. Fucking dog. Alright. None of my bonuses and stuff appears to be helping. Critical strike! How much health do I have? Okay, I'm not really that hurt. Ooh. Oh shit. Gotcha. Shit, really? Can't get me, dog. Haha. Can't get me, you asshole. Oh, that's why you killed me. You're the alpha. Okay, okay. Still not gonna be dead. Shit. This might not end so well for me. Shit. This thing is super murdering me. Dog meat's about had it. And Eric goes running off. I can't even see it. Is that it? That is it, and this is doing shit all damage to it, too. Oh man, this weapon looks so good now. Where'd it go? Let's blow its head clean off. I know you're around here, puppy. There you are. Eat it! Beautiful revenge. Okay, now we can continue on. After getting murdered by a dog. Mm-hmm. Oh, bugs. Eat it. No, not today. Yes. All right, did it. We're going to turn this daytime because it is kind of dark. So let's go to daytime. Make it a little bit brighter, and I need to start using my lamp that I have in the game so that everybody can see what I see a little bit easier. Because when I render it out, sometimes it gets a little too dark, and it's harder to see. Let's get all these food things so I can plant them. So my people stop bitching at me about needing food. I took all your plants. You don't care? You want to put that gun down, Missy?
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Yeah? Holy shit, my whole menu changed. Alright. Do you always point a gun at everybody, asshole?
At everyone you meet?
And my player isn't muted anymore. Fantastic. How many of my mods fucked up?
You best get yourself on down the road. We've got nothing for you.
Didn't you ask?
You're with the Minutemen?
Yeah, I'm with the Minutemen, bitch.
You said we're with one of them passing traders, but honestly, most people don't put much stuff.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen.
From the ground up. We're the good guys.
Glad to hear it. There's a raider. We know where they're coming.
I'll kick their asses
for you.
Thanks, friend.
Yep. Can't be bothered. Don't want to listen to all your bullshit. Takes way too long. Okay. Let's make some mole rats. Yum yum. Okay. And away. Look at dog meat over there. Look at him. Oh, dog meat. You are the bestie, dog meat. You are the bestie. Let's go forth and murder these assholes. Let's go punch them in the dicks. If they have them. I don't really like this weapon too much. It seems slow and not very powerful. Gonna have to try to find a better one. What is that? Okay. And we should probably, I don't know, save like right about now, because I believe here is gonna be a trouble area. Look at how vivid everything looks in the game. The vivid colors. Incredible. Amazing. Way better than how it used to look. Keep eating it, ghoul. You don't detect anything. You know nothing. Shit. Fuck. Are you really gonna keep moving? Okay, so you know. Eat it. Ooh. Look at these ghouls. Look at how they look. Modded creatures of the wasteland. Yes. Thank you, dog meat. Reload. Really? Come on. You can't kill one fucking ghoul. There we go. We did it. Oh shit. So many of them. Yes. Dead. Bitch. Demonic looking creature. Excellent. We'll take all the ammos. We shall use you to murder more of your kind. Loading dock terminal. What do we got here? Don't care. Oh! I almost didn't see that. Uh-oh. More! Fucking sever your arm. Nice job, dog meat. You kicked its ass. Just kind of fell over all stupid like. Hey, 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 stop ganging up on my dog. Uh-oh. Come at me, ghoul. Come at me, you fuck. Eat it, you fucking dick. I'm not gonna stimpak you. You can get up on your own, you're fine. Is that all of them? I believe that is all of them. In this area. Oh, look at this shit. You Yes, I know this is not one because this is a person. Elena's instructions. I gotta get in that car. In the car is where I need to go. Said it was being detected earlier. Nice. Look at that gun. Beast. That looks like a really nice computer terminal. Spotlight control. Activate lights. Nice. Maybe that'll keep the ghouls away. Holy shit. Get this bitch. Where do you think you're going? Am I really hardly hurting that thing? Get him, dog meat! Eat it, you cow piece of shit! How is my gun so ineffective? I'm getting so sidetracked. I did it! Yay! Okay. Time to get back on course. Maybe. I really wish I had some different and better armor pieces. That would be swell. Oh shit, you're alive! More of them. No! I'm not ready. Dog meat, where are they? Is that thing right there alive? Oh, that's a person. Okay. Not alive. Super dead. How'd I miss that one? Oh well. Doesn't matter. We're going towards our goal. That's all that matters. We're finally making progress there and not getting sidetracked. Shit. Damn, this game looks good. Looks good with all the nice mods in it. What? Oh, fuck no. Die. Oh shit, fuck that boat fly up. Are these guys just too high a level for me? Is that all there is to it? Like the other guys? Five experience apiece, meh. I'll take it. Roads look amazing. Look at the road. Looks like a real road. Alright. So that's all the time we have for today. I'm going to cut it here. And I will see you guys later.